earlier than usual, he might not be as talkative. I'm pretty sure that I went down second when I went to Target before. Yeah, because I remember. Well, I definitely went down Nicollet and Carter. I don't know why I would have gone down Wash, except I might do that this time. I guess ultimately, I don't like stopping at that light on Wash. Chilly side for sure. With the bigger gloves, I think. And the full head wrap for sure. Quite cold enough to stop and do it though. Probably not. On the way back. I guess the one thing about going down Wash is it's early enough that maybe it wouldn't be too bad. But then again, maybe it's early enough here to go turn right instead of going that way. The problem if you go this way often is you have to dodge people. That looks clear, so that's good. Save a little bit of time. Rather than backtracking. I thought it said 37, but maybe it said 27. It's pretty cold. Intersection that I wanted to avoid on Wash. This one's pretty busy too, I guess. What does it say? Yeah, it says 37. I don't think it's 37. Maybe that hasn't refreshed. taking a wider turn there. Easy enough, I guess. I don't think I've ever seen this many buses. Oh, I know at some point that Hennepin was shutting down and buses were coming over here. Well, I don't think it's shutting down completely, but I mean, like, the buses are definitely coming over here because they're doing, I think it's like 4 years of work on the bigger gloves, else I might take them out. It's pretty cold sitting here. I guess I could slide up there during the bed. I didn't think about that. It would be a good time to pass the buses. At this point, I don't know when it's going to turn green, so there's obviously a bus coming the other way. Just let it go. Oh, this guy's stopping as soon as the bus goes. Yes. Probably enough room to go anyway, but actually has a real bike thing.